Once upon a seaworthy sloop, there lived three pirates. The big, pilfering papa, the medium-sized, menacing mama, and the small, bonny pirate, a pirate in training. They were excellent pirates, but not very good housekeepers. So their gruel wasn't tasty, their stools weren't sturdy, and their hammocks weren't hung properly. To find out what befalls a handy but lonesome lass named Goldenlocks when she clambers aboard the sloop, feast your eyes and ears upon Goldenlocks and the three pirates.